that popular. When you were out here having a smoke and heard that popping, you didn't know it was very popular.
Well, I thought it was up by Morgan Park and it's time to play fireworks.
It was probably also just beginning at that time.
Because they're idiots.
Oh, they put pylons there. You think, like...
That will stop,
look,
yeah.
No, look at this guy. Look at them.
That's probably the first excitement you had all day, that. That's all the pop that you're hearing, eh?
Yeah,
the
wow.
Safety valve going in. Oh, the high pressure gas, they can't get out.
Well, they got,
yeah,
like,
yeah, no, it's the case.
I know, but they got lead plugs in there, so yeah, they melt the, and then release the
you know what?
Shit,
when
so
I
don't
come,
blow up.
When I came
that's
home tonight, popping. When I came home tonight, there was a handwritten note in his window that said, "We'll be back." Like in bigger letters, and I didn't see what it said underneath.
Where?
In his like auto shop door to go in. There's a big sign on the window that says "We'll be
That building's gone.
Oh yeah, the whole building's
done. It's done. I'm surprised they haven't blasted the windows out. You can smell the plastic, eh? It's funny, about 20 minutes ago we thought they were blowing fireworks off.
And yeah,
like, those are heavy fireworks.
Yeah.
They don't sound like fireworks. Yeah.
That was propane tanks.
That was this.
That must
and we thought it, we knew it was across the street, but we couldn't see anything. And so we're like,
yeah, I thought it was fireworks the whole time.
Yeah, no.
You guys live right here? Or?
Yeah, I live just up
one house down. Right on.
The one house down here.
Yeah.
So we thought maybe it was like past the trees, there were fireworks, but you could hear the thump in the north. You know? Incredible.
Luckily the wind's blowing that way, so it's not good
enough. I mean, you can see the sky though. I mean, think about the compressed air, the gas, the tires.
Oh, yeah. Propane tanks.
All the propane, all the air tanks, you know? Oh, they got the ladder coming out. It's not too often you really see the firefighters running, you know, like, you know it's serious. Wow.
It's one job I wouldn't want.
Keeps you busy. I mean, on a Saturday night, it's not the best thing you want to do.
No,
it's
not breathing that shit in.
Yep. Look at the smoke coming down, eh?
Woo!
Incredible. You can hear the coughing.
Well, the wind's blowing.
I mean, it's coming down, though.
Yeah.
And they're running. Those guys are running. Oh yeah, yeah. Give it at least a half hour.
Yeah. See, that's right in the back of the rental place.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Someone check CP24, we're on TV.
We're on TV.
CP24?
Yeah. I can guarantee you, I'd put money on it, that's a news truck, helicopter. Oh, they're coming up from the sky.
Oh, he's got the ladder up.
Wow. They gotta get the... Oh my god.
the spray. The spray.
Oh, you feel the water? Yeah. I don't feel it.
You can't feel it?
No.
It's not raining.
I feel it.
Oh, at the front. I didn't see that. They need to break all the windows. Oh, now you can smell it. Now you can smell it.
Oh, now I get some tires and shit. Someone's gonna get fucking hurt.
No one's gone in yet.
Oh, there, they got it. They got it. They got it down.
If someone like blows up.
Look at the black smoke. Yeah, they don't have anything under it.
They have nothing under control right now.
You're smoking already, what's the worst? You can't even see the ladder. Wow. I'm surprised they haven't yelled at us yet. Oh, they're shooting right in.
Well, that's what the lady down there, one of the neighbors right away. She said, I'm investigating.
Where are they going to shoot? I'm right now, I'm off the sidewalk.
No, but even if I couldn't see
it. Still going up, it's getting bigger. Yeah, you're right.
For tires and vehicles,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. I wish I had a tripod.
The ambulance.
Yeah, me too.
Water. You think it was planned? Insurance?
Maybe. Oh god, yeah.
The rental place does good though. The auto body shop,
you
I don't
know.
You
know what? Maybe the owner wanted to retire, didn't have enough money, said fuck it, let's pull the fucker down.
But
you
it's a what? Fresh renovation.
Like, no, it's been like that for years.
Yeah?
Yeah, you never know though.
I look at all the Southside people sitting out front having a
beer. Yeah.
They're getting worse than we are right now.
Yeah, they're rating away.
Look at the smoke though. I can't even see the building anymore. And that's coming for us. You can hear the water though.
Incredibly toxic smoke. You should be out here watching it. I realize it's kind of neat to watch, but it's incredibly dangerous. You can breathe this shit in your mouth.
Yep.
Shoot! That's why you take small breaths and don't fully breathe in.
That was the official warning.
Yeah.
I'll take it.
Well, that's why you breathe in like slow breaths, just covering your nose. Filters it a bit.
Not much.
Not much, but still better than breathing in.
Oh, here it comes. Here comes the smoke, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Unless that's water. Woo. Hi.
There's not propane. Right.
Okay.
So I'm going to need you to kind of get back because it's just like further away because it could go up at any time.
Okay.
All right? Just like further down there?
Yeah.
Were you around on the top of the
I live right here, so.
Oh, you do? Right?
Yeah, this is my house.
Okay. Yeah. Do you see anyone or anything at all?
I haven't seen any, no.
No, not far or anything like that?
No.
Okay. If you live here, yeah, that's cool. But just so you know, there's propane in there. So.
Okay. Thank you. Incredible. It's the oil. It's the oil. And they're smashing their way in. You know it's bad when they're calling other cities.
Yeah, well, there's a fire station right behind the hospital now.
Oh, yeah. But
oh, they're
going to
get
away. They would have been here already. Oh, they'll run right over. They might go slow. You'd be surprised, there's a lot of stupid people out there crossing the road on a bike. Oh, it's another ladder truck. They're gonna get another ladder up. Yeah, they gotta back up to get the ladder in. It's been an hour. No, don't get involved. They're getting paid good money.
Oh, you know what they're doing? They're spraying the forest probably.
Oh, they might be trying to spread the water there. Right? Maybe.
Well, maybe not.
He'll come back, he'll come back. That, or they got another alarm, or he's driving around. He's driving around to the next street.
The street doesn't go back.
No?
No. Church Street is the next one.
No, that's Christian and fucking whatever on the hill, and that goes in behind.
Yeah, but the next street over.
They can't get in. You hear the alarms, eh? The security?
Because they just got in the north.
That's crazy.
Actually, I'm surprised that wasn't triggered.
I'm surprised they didn't cut the electricity.
Actually, yeah, because live wires are there.
Oh, they got in. Watch, this guy's gonna tell us to move. This guy on the sidewalk.
Oh, there's the foam.
Yeah, I seen the foam earlier. You see it by the truck there? So they've been using foam. That building's probably coated in foam. You can see it running down the street, eh? Did they go in? Or no, they're going around the back?
No, I'm pretty sure a few of them went in.
No, they didn't go. They didn't. They're going around back. I want that. You see the black?
I know, but look at there. It's unscathed, dude. It's like
it's brand new. Yeah. I'd take that company in a heartbeat. Whoever did that stucco. The fire is gone, right? There's still smoke in the back.
Oh yeah. No, I don't know what's. I've never been back there. But I know that cage there where he's got his truck, that's yeah. Where he keeps all his equipment.
But they got those containers with the storage. Yeah, the containers are fine. But everything inside those containers are fine.
Well, he's spraying water is around the building. Well, that'd be on the shop. Is that lower level in the back? That's the shop.
Yeah.
But behind there, that's all the equipment. So where he's spraying, I think, is right into the shop.
But I bet you it's all open, right? You think? No?
I think it's all open.
It's got to be open.
But unless there's a hole in the roof, he's not spraying in the building. You know what I mean?
Oh.
You
think he's behind the building? Or they're just coating the ceiling? The roof?
Well, he's moving around, too.
Oh, but yeah, they're moving. But you can see he's hitting it, and there's smoke coming up. So there's something lit still.
But when you walk in there...
That's why they're trying to get in, because there's something inside.
That's a showroom.
Yeah.
But then in the back, that's the storage. That's a shop where he fixes all this shit.
Okay.
When you rent stuff, it breaks, right? You gotta fix it.
Yeah.
So I think he's actually.
You can still see the black smoke, so something's still lit. Get off my lawn! Oh, they're going in now, eh? They're trying to break security.
Well, they're just got it carved out.
You can't get in. Holy shit.
This is so
young. They can't get in. Do they? Oh, they're getting the chains out, the claws. They're getting the chainsaw out. See the guy ripping? The hydraulic claws? It's still burning. It's still, something's lit. The white's the water?
White's steam.
Yeah.
White's good, black is bad.
Oh, it's the saw, the big saw.
Oh yeah, you can see the black smoke still right over there.
Something's lit, yeah.
I don't know. Why did you give him the key?
Still can't get in. Yeah.
Okay, now I'm not impressed that they haven't got in that door yet. That must be some pretty bad weather.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, yeah, he's got a double door in behind there. That's what he's got there.
I was going to say, they could get through the garage door easily then compared to the front door, but...
He's got... Well, yeah, why would they go through the garage door?
Just one, two, and down.
Well, that garage door is a rental. After that, there's the auto shop.
Oh, the auto shop. So it's separated, right?
Why wouldn't they just crash through that?
Unless there's a wall in between.
There is a wall in between. That's the shop going through and around. There's like a showroom.
Because they're going in the side too. You see the guy with the... I don't know if they've gotten in yet. Probably not.
Yeah, you think
they're
just going through the bay door? Yeah, because that's open right through. In the back.
Back in the truck, and are they just gonna drive
right through it? Oh, my God, I hope so.
Yeah, they wouldn't do that.
That'd be funny.
You know how much these trucks cost?
A lot.
On to the next alarm. Just gonna drive right over.
Slowly.
Yeah, like a little speed bump.
Like we saw the guy on the bicycle.
Or he's just parking.
Oh, you know, he's probably going to disconnect. He probably got another
hose. I think doesn't look, the aerial's working now.
Hey,